Louisville's Bowman Field Airport will get more than $1.5 million in federal funding. U.S. Senate Minority Leader Mitch McConnell made the announcement today. It will help fund infrastructure projects at Bowman Field, including runway improvements and new runway lighting. The FAA is distributing the money through the Federal Airport Improvement Program.